All callers are unmuted.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Good Monday, Monday, Monday. Motivational Monday morning to you all. How are you all doing? I hope you're waking up with a brand new attitude to face a brand new week, to accomplish brand new goals and dreams becoming reality. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Team Effort Lifestyle Call. We've just come out of a phenomenal weekend. I know that you all have had a great weekend as well and ready to do it all over again this week. Well, you have dialed into the Team Effort Lifestyle Call. This is your host, Pastor Denise McDowell, along with my business partner, One Star, Pastor Del Wafer. Family, the line is open. Please take the time to introduce yourself and let us know where you are calling in from.
Loretta of Southern Cal, sharing, sharing, sharing.
I love that, Southern Cal, and that's what it's all about. Is it all about sharing the great thing that we're doing here?
Yes, and we're hearing about health care instead of sick care.
Oh, I like that, Southern Cal. My goodness, we have to get a T-shirt. We got all these T-shirts we got to make up with these new slogans. What, say it again. You said health care instead of sick care, right?
We're hearing about health care instead of sick care. How to have good health care.
I love it. I love it. I love it. And that's exactly what we keep hearing with what we're doing. And, you know, we've taken a turn here. We used to hear a lot of bad reports, people getting sick and going through allergies and asthma attacks around this time of the year and aches and pains and high blood pressure and diabetes. But I'm telling you, if you plug into this call, you're going to do just like that. You're going to keep hearing good things. You're going to hear health care versus sick care. I love that. Well, thank you for bringing that to us this morning.
Thank you.
Well, family, who else is with us this morning? Go right ahead and introduce yourself before you call me. Welcome to the call. Welcome, welcome. Is that Greg Poole?
Yes, ma'am. How are you?
I'm doing great, sir. How are you?
I'm doing well. You know, my players this week, Heroes Tale, Thursday and Sunday, down at the Mass Ave.
This week, you said Thursday, right, Greg?
Thursday night, I know that's the CDP, but Sunday at 6 o'clock.
Okay,
Mount Vernon Undercross Theater, D.C.
All right, let's make sure we bring everybody's attention on Thursday, okay?
Well, I won't be there Thursday because I'll be doing a play on Thursday, but hopefully I'll just fix it.
Okay, we'll get the word out to the team.
I appreciate it.
You're welcome. Well, family, who else is with us, go right ahead and introduce yourself.
Oh, yes.
Listen,
listen.
Did you hear that? Paul Jackson,
Joe McDuffie. Dynamic duo.
That's teamwork. I tell you, teamwork makes the dream work, boy.
Yeah.
That's how you do it. All right, Fama. Hey, so hi, Frida Dancing Machine. How are you, lady?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm doing great, doing great. Mr. Jackson, I want to thank you and Nikisha for taking the call on Friday. Heard you guys did a great job.
Thank you. Well, we try to represent in your absence. That's what leverage is about.
Well, thank you, sir. It was greatly appreciated.
You're quite welcome.
It's from D.C.
Keep it going. Who's from D.C.? Who's calling in from D.C.?
Sarah from D.C.
Well, welcome, welcome to the call. How are you?
Sarah, good. Thank you. Welcome back.
Good, thank you. Good to have you here. Come on, family, keep it going. Keep it going.
Yolanda Smith, Washington, D.C. Good morning, Pastor.
Boy, Washington is representing this morning. Hi, Yolanda. How are you?
All right, we're putting the doctors out of business.
That's right.
And vitamin spray. Spray up, everybody, my family.
We have to get them into health care now, real health care.
Don Joseph, Emeryville, California.
All right, Don. I hear you, man. Got your message. Yes, yes, yes. Tomorrow it is, Don. Tomorrow it is, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. And welcome to the call. Welcome to the call.
Thank you.
Who else is with us, family? We're going to mute out in just a few. Well, introduce yourself. Where are you calling in from?
Okay. From Flint, Michigan.
Wow. Welcome, Michigan. How are you?
Doing great.
Well, you know, I think Pastor Del and I are going to be hitting the Michigan again in August, so hope to meet you there.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
All callers are muted.
And I believe it's in August. Well, family, welcome, welcome, welcome to Motivational Monday. Yes, let's get this week up and going. I'm telling you, great things are happening here in Team Effort Network. You all are a part of that. You're making it happen. And we are growing. We have grown into a culture of fun, family, and financial freedom. We have fun doing what we do. We're helping our families to get involved in what we're doing. And we're experiencing financial freedom as we continue to grow with this great movement with 10. I want to again congratulate all those who qualified and won their mini iPad. Congratulations to you all. I also want to make you aware that the Disney promotion is still on the table. So I know that we want to take our families to Disney World this year, and I'm looking forward to going myself along with Memo. And I'm pretty sure we have some more qualifiers already for Disney World. So take advantage of that. That's until the end of this month, and that's becoming a one-star. Focus on the family. You can do it. Become a one-star. That's just earning $2,000 in 1 week. You can do it as you begin to share, and build your team and encourage everyone to participate in the TTPs and keep them plugged in with the calls and keep them motivated and keep them going. You can do it. You can do it. I know you can. And take advantage of that and just take your family on a nice, wonderful trip to Disney World, and that's all expenses be paid by a team effort network. That's the best way to go. Best way to do it. And please keep in mind, you know, great things are being planned for the next big event. I mean, some things are being planned for the big event that's going to take place in September. And I want you all to make sure you have freed your calendar and that you're putting aside your pennies and dimes and nickels to be able to pay for your airfare for those that are coming from the West Coast and from the surrounding areas to be here at the end of September to celebrate in the big event. Mel Gill said your business grows through the big events and promotions. So you never want to miss the big events. Supernatural things happen at these big events. Relationships are built, and this is where you really get to meet the people that's making a difference. This is how your business grows, because you're connecting with wonderful people around the world, and you're beginning to see how big this vision really is as we all come together. Well, I'm expecting a great, wonderful week, a great, wonderful training today from our coach, Nikisha Bond, who did an excellent job stepping in for Pastor Dale and I on Friday. Her and Paul Jackson just came in and took the call and just did a wonderful job. And Robert Smith did a wonderful job sharing how his business and going and how easy it is for him to share. So I'm always ready for Monday. You know, Monday's the beginning of the week. You know, Monday used to be a day where you say, oh, gosh, it's Monday morning. But not here in 10. And 10, people are like, I can't wait for Monday morning to get here. So I'm excited because Nikisha just pumps us up and gives us really good tools to add to our toolbox to help develop ourselves, to give us mindset training, to give us tips on what we can do to share or to build our business, or to sometimes talk about the beauty of this compensation plan. So I want us to welcome to the call who we call Coach Nikisha Bond. Nikisha, are you there, dear?
Absolutely. Thank God it's Monday.
I love it. You know what else is great about Mondays, Nikisha? It's only a couple of days from Wednesday. Look at these days that used to be the worst days of the week. They somehow become the best days of the week.
I know. That's why you got to love Mel and Amy, because they knew that Wednesday is always that hump day and everyone's looking forward to Friday. Now we got everybody looking forward to Wednesday. So that is very, very exciting.
Oh, boy, I tell you, it's great. We look forward to Mondays, we look forward to Wednesdays, and we still look forward to Fridays. So it's just a win-win situation here in 10.
Absolutely.
All right, Coach, thank you so much for Friday. Thank you for Friday. You and Paul Jackson just coming in and running that call and just doing an excellent job.
You got to give it up to Paul and Robert. They really took hold of that call and just, stratosphere. Yeah.
Wonderful. All right, ladies, so what do you have for us this morning?
Okay, so, you know, I was talking with Paul after the after the call, and he had some really great suggestions. And, you know, sometimes I'm so busy trying to do the next new thing, that sometimes you just have to go back to some of the basics and some of the foundations in this business. Because, you know, what's really interesting, Pastor Denise, is we all got into this business for a lot of different reasons. But one of the things I think that kind of goes overlooked is the fact of freedom, right? We kind of got into this business so that we could have freedom with our time, freedom to have, you know, the funds that we want, freedom with our health so we're not, you know, in sick care and we're in that health care mode so we're not tied to pills and machines, that we're out there living life to the fullest. And so a lot of people really forget the fact that this business is about leverage and it's about duplication. And when we lose that kind of foundation in our business becomes stagnant and it can become more of a job. It can become a chore. Mm-hmm. And so I just wanted to talk a little bit about the power of two. And, you know, I know that we have our TTPs and we get really, really excited. And some people, you know, spend a little bit more time on this than other people do. But we really have to understand how powerful the power of two is. I can't tell you how many people I talk to. And one of the things they say about why they join the business, other than we have these amazing sprays, we have the deep power, right, which is so important to the body. You know, if you don't do anything, please make sure you do your research on D3 because you really might be able to learn some information, identify some people that these sprays could actually change their life. I know, Pastor Denise, you have an amazing story about how D3 changed your life. We have our B-Boost, giving people energy and healthy red blood cells. We have the Super 10, which has now become one of my favorites because I have acid reflux, and so it really helps me to sleep at night, and now I can eat the foods that I want to eat. But I don't want to eat the bad stuff anymore. I actually like eating the good stuff, but now I have the Super 10 to help me with my acid reflux. It helps people with digestion and with inflammation. We have our Slim by 10 with Miss Washington out there taking over the world with her Slim Girls and Slim Guys. You know, obesity is a huge problem. It's huge in the United States. I think it's like 77%. It's a staggering number. And then we have our Cell Energy, which it just blows everything out of the water. If you feel like you're not on point, things are kind of fuzzy, you take your Cell Energy and you're going to be awesome and on point. So I just wanted to give you guys a little background for some of the new people on the spray. So we have those amazing sprays. We also have this phenomenal compensation plan where you can make lots of money fairly quickly because we have this power of two. So I can't tell you how many people say that despite the amazing sprays, despite the, you know, awesome compensation plans, I only need to get two people. But far too often, we don't emphasize the fact that you only need to get two people. Here's one of the things that really attracted me to network marketing. I'm going to get right into the training, but I saw a chart one time that really kind of showed what the power of two looks like. Well, the very first chart I saw was like the power of five, which even still is a great deal. And so it just goes by month by month by month. But if you continue to duplicate and you continue to duplicate in this business, if everybody does their job, which is get two, I sign up today, you know, in a couple of days or in 30 days, I get two people, and then they get two people, and they get two people. At the end of 12 months, you will have earned $153,000. That's in this compensation plan, and you'll be making a monthly residual income of over $17,000. That is powerful. When I saw that, I was like, now, how come everyone in the world is not in network marketing? I really don't understand. You have the opportunity to find two people who see this vision, understand it, and take your organization, take your business, take your family, take a legacy, and just take it out to the stratosphere. And so that was really, really powerful. But sometimes we forget that we need to build this foundation of getting two. And one of the things Paul Jackson said is imagine how powerful it would be if everybody got their two within 24 to 48 hours. I mean, you guys, I don't know if you guys are on the Facebook page, but Pastor Denise, I love what you posted this weekend about, you know, literally your first PTP was just one person.
That was the room. That was the little room that Pastor Dale and I started these TTPs, and we was in that room. It was big. It was handed us, Diane, his wife, sitting in the back. But that was that one guest that we had that came in one day, and we just went ahead. And she was actually, you know, we had known her before, but she was actually there. She stepped through the presentation. But then it was a couple of weeks after that, we had our next first two guests in that room. But that was, and we're going to keep that because it's part of our story because, you know, starting there, it's just letting people know you may start off slow, but you don't quit. You don't quit. You know, I like the way Les Brown says, hard times don't come to stay, they come to pass. So, you know, that's a learning process you're going through. And then, but we're looking at, here we were in this one room, with just this big room, and it was, you see all the chairs that was in there, right? We didn't take a picture of this full room.
Yes,
we had beautiful screen. We had all the equipment and everything. And so now we're looking at where we were then to where we are now, Nakisha. And it just goes to show you, you have to persist, and eventually that one person will turn into 100 sooner than you expect.
Absolutely. And so, you know, you really need to be sponsoring people who understand the power of that vision of getting two people. It was, you know,
you want to go to a TTP, you want to have tons of people there. Like Brenda Hall had tons of people at her very first, you know, Super Saturday event. Everybody wants that. But what we kind of sometimes overlook is the power of just getting those two people who absolutely fundamentally understand this vision, so that the next month you have four people, the next week you have four people, and then you have eight people, and then you have 16, and then you have 32, right? 32. And then you get into numbers that get too high for me to count, 56. And so it goes on and on and on and starts to duplicate. And this is what provides you with the freedom. Because if your organization doesn't duplicate and you're not able to use the power of leverage, then you're just recruiting people into a direct selling business. And then you really aren't getting the freedom that you wanted at all. You really are just kind of working a different type of job, a fun job, a job where you get to provide people with an amazing opportunity and provide people with, you know, astonishing products that are changing people's lives, but it can end up just being a job. And so you want to make sure that you're able to build it, utilize this leverage that we have in network marketing. Hmm. Plus, when you're teaching the get to and help to, I'm sorry, go ahead, Pastor Denise.
I wanted to say something, Nikisha, since you're on that power of two. We had team training Saturday. It's one thing that Pastor Dell really pointed out, which we want to make sure everybody's not overlooking this. And sometimes I think, and some of the members that were at some of the team members that were there had were really not aware of this. I want to make sure everyone is aware that when you come into the business and you get in, when you don't have your two, and people begin to go underneath you, you lose the ability to collect your team builder's bonus. In other words, if you don't have your two, everything bypasses you, your commission bypasses you and goes to the person above you. So you have to have your two in position in order to collect the volume and in order to receive your team builder bonus. Because if you don't, it's going to bypass you. Like Mel Kill says, the program looks for the team builders in order to pay the team builder bonus. So you have to have your two in position to benefit from that.
That is so powerful. That's like having the keys to your car, right? It won't start if you don't have your keys to get in there. Well, I don't know. Maybe not you, Pastor Denise, because you have that fancy Mercedes. You probably don't need a key to start your car.
Probably
like a Swiss.
Don't key.
So for the most part, yes, exactly. But thank you so much for pointing that out. You do need to become team builder to kind of activate all of these. And I was talking to a gentleman this weekend, and he said, "I just joined the business. And I had five people come into my organization from my upline." That's how quickly it's going. And if he doesn't reach team builder, he cannot take advantage of all of those, which means that having those five people in his organization increases his leverage, because now he didn't have to go out there and recruit extra people. They just came into his organization, but he's got to activate by becoming a team builder. That's such an important point.
Yeah.
And one other thing, too, is becoming team builder and teaching the power of two system makes everything seem so easy. So I told you guys, one of the organizations that I learned about first, and at the time it seemed really easy, was you had to get five people, but then you had to go like 12. You had to get five people to activate, and then you had to get 12 people to maximize. I was like, ooh, okay, no, five is one thing, but 12, you know, I got to get 12 people, and then I got to manage, you know, help build and coach and sponsor 12 people. That's kind of a lot, but that was the only way that you could maximize the compensation plan. But when you're talking about you just need to get two, and that makes you lifetime qualified, no other, as you get more volume, you need to do this and you need to do that, you got to stand on your head. That is a powerful system to teach people. Here's a quote that I heard from Donald Trump when he was on the David Letterman show. He said, "If I lost everything and had to start over again, I would find myself a great network marketing company and get to work." Mm-hmm. You know, this man is a billionaire. He's got lots and lots of money, lots and lots of companies, and he would start at network marketing. And that's because network marketing is a wealth-building platform. It's similar to an investment, right? You think of compound interest. You put in a certain amount of money, you know, your money you earn money on top of that, and then it compounds with the money that you already had plus the money that you earn. And that's why people get so excited about investments, because you can basically just kind of put your money in there, let it sit, and let it grow and build wealth. Same thing with network marketing. You truly can go in, find the right two people who understand the vision, teach them to find the right two people who understand the vision, and now you can kind of sit back and watch your organization grow, all because you found the right two people.
Mm-hmm.
So you're getting paid on that residual income just for being the first to tell your friends. And then your friends are going to be to get paid on residual income for being the first to tell their friends. And that's why, you know, sometimes, Pastor Denise, it just boggles my mind that we're not all in network marketing. And yeah. I think it comes to that whole statement of people who say, if it sounds too good to be true, it probably is. Mm-hmm. You know, so a lot of people shy away from that, which is so sad, because when you think of that, that you could find two people and that you could now build an organization that, and I think you can max out the compensation plan at $290,000 a month. And so I'm saying, if you can't live on that, then you're just going to have to figure out a budget. But, you know, that's huge to start to think of that. And to know that the two people that you brought in, not only are you making large sums of money, but you know that they're making large sums of money too, which makes the whole thing really, really exciting. Mm-hmm. So, you know, what am I trying to say? We don't want to teach people how to sell, right? That's not what we're in here for. We're selling, but we're really not selling. We're really consuming. That's what I looked at when I looked at that whole chart. It's really about being a consumer, right? Which is why we kind of lead with the product, because you get people on the product, they use it, and even if they don't grow their business, they're going to consume it every single month, which you'll still get paid off of. So we don't want to teach people how to sell. We want to teach them how to teach people and how to sponsor people and how to build a large, successful organization, which is why trainings like you had on Saturday is so huge. But the trick is that you can't take advantage of the leverage unless you duplicate. So there's a lot of people out there who are working really, really, really hard, but they're not taking advantage of duplication and not taking advantage of the leverage that network marketing has, which really provides you the freedom and gives you the time and the finances to do what it is that you really want to do. You know, Pastor Denise, I would think for most of us who are in this business, didn't get into this business just to be professional network marketers. Would you say that? We all kind of came in here for a different vision, right, Pastor Denise?
Right. That's right. We really did. It was because of the being sick and tired of the 9-to-5, not having the ability to take off when you want to take off, living from paycheck to paycheck, not having enough money to do what you need to do from week to week, not having time to spend with your family, or being able to go in the store and buy what you want to buy when you want to buy it. Those are things that we're just tired of. We're just tired of living below our potential. And we have the potential to do any and everything we so desire to do if we first believe, take action, and make it happen.
Absolutely. You know, a lot of people are ending the month with ending their checks with a little bit more month left. And so you wanted to create that lifestyle. And that's why we really got into network marketing. And when you realize that you can create that lifestyle by duplicating and using the leverage and not having to work as hard as you do for a 9-to-5, I think I heard a really good quote that said, like, if you went and, you know, you mowed lawns and you got $20 for every lawn and you could do 10 lawns in a day, that means that you make $200, right? Because you're using 100% of your own effort. But if you hired 50 contractors and each of them did 10 yards and you got $10 off of each one of those, now you're making $1,000 and you really didn't have to go out there and work. That's network marketing. And so that's what we want to keep in mind. But what can we do to duplicate in our business? Because that's how we're going to take advantage of leverage. When you can take who you are and what you do and have that duplicate down the line. So the first one is you want to sponsor the right people. People that you sponsor into this business, you want to make sure that they understand that. You want to make sure that they come in with an expectation that they're going to get their two people and that you're going to help them. That's what your job is that, hey, you're going to get into this business and you're going to get two people and I'm going to help you get your two people, so that they don't think they're going to come in and just kind of, well, let me sit down and let me just wait a little while. Let me figure out how this business runs. No, we want to take off running, because you don't have to know that much to share the product. You don't have to know that much to kind of share the opportunity, invite them to a TTP, share the opportunity and invite them to a Monday call or Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday call, or to invite them to an afternoon call on Tuesday and Thursday. You don't have to know that much to do that. And then once you sponsor that right person, let's sit down and have a meeting with them. You know, I not as much anymore, but when we first got into this business, man, they were signing people up and just leaving them out there to float. And it was really sad, but we've gotten a lot better at that, because you don't want to sign someone up and move on to the next person, right? You sign them up, it's like having a new baby. You can't have a baby and just put them in the crib and leave a bowl of water and say, good luck to you, you know, find your way. No, they don't know anything about this business. They don't know anything about the 10 system. You have to teach them that system, because what you teach them, they're going to teach someone else. And here's the trick. If you don't teach them that system, then when they sign up someone, they won't teach them that system, and they won't teach them that system. And then you'll have maybe three or four generations down where nobody knows the system and nobody duplicates, and now your line dies out. And so what was the point then? Then you're not really making any money. Then you're not really bringing in that residual income that you're looking for. So it's very important that we have this first meeting with our new business partners. It doesn't have to be a really long meeting. Some people are going to come in with a little bit more experience in network marketing than others. And so you're going to have to spend your time accordingly. But you want to help answer their questions. You want to teach them what the system is. Here's the system, guys. It's get to and help to. I'm going to help you get your to. Let's get your list together. Let's start making some phone calls. We're going to invite them to your TTP. I'll be out there on Friday. You know, whatever it is that you want to do, call me for a three-way. You know, let them know how they can get in touch with you. Let them know when the next events are coming up. Let them know what the expectation is from the team. What is our team expectation? You know, we're going out to the event in September. What is the expectation for the team? What is the goal? What are the team goals? You know, how many calls do they need to be in? Do they need to check in when they get on the calls? You know, do they need to be inviting people? Let them know. Set that expectation. Put that bar up high. Because here's the thing. They come in really with no expectations, just goals and dreams and things that they want to accomplish for themselves, but they really don't know how they're going to do that. So as you're listening and understanding what it is that your new partner wants, now it's time to say, okay, well, if you want to be a millionaire in the next 2 years, these are all the activities that you're going to have to do to reach that. You know, give them realistic. If they just want to make a couple extra $100, okay, these are the activities that you need to do. Whatever it is, you want to make sure that you meet them where they're at and you give them the tools and the advice that they need to grow their business. And then also do some little housekeeping with them. You know, show them where their back office is. Tell them where their website is. You know, tell them how they can get a hold of corporate if they have any questions. Tell them how they can sign up so they can get on the corporate emails. These are all the things that you want to do with them, with your new business partner. Mm-hmm. The next thing you want to pull out is the 10 matrix. You want to show them that matrix because that's really the foundation. Mel and Amy, they're so smart. They've been doing this for 11 years. They know that when people get to executive, that is very, very powerful them, and that just gives them that platform to just go out into the stratosphere. And so you want to bring out the 10 matrix. And if you guys don't have it's on the Facebook page, but I'll post it on there again. And 10 Prosperity Team and Tenacious Generation, I'll post it in there. And then you guys just share it out with your team. But you want to make sure you're using that matrix. You remember, Pastor Denise, when we first started and we had no back office and we had nothing but paper applications? Well, it was those 10 matrixes that helped us to organize and realize where we were going to put everybody because things were just moving so fast. Now we're a little bit more lucky that we have the technology behind us. But those 10 matrix were just, that's what you used to make sure that you had your foundation set and make sure that everyone was reaching the goals that they had for each other. Mm-hmm. The next thing you want to do is you want to be a product of the product. This duplicates why? Because when people are a product of the product, they continue to stay on their auto ship for a lot longer. Okay, that's very important in network marketing because, like I said, we're not selling. Okay, that's you got to get out of your mind. You don't want to be selling. You're sharing. And what are you sharing? You're sharing your testimony. You're sharing other people's testimonies. But here's the thing. So many people will not build their business but stay on the product mm-hmm. because they like the product. But they won't do that if they're not a product of the product. We know the products work. And if you're sitting there saying, well, I'm not really sure the products work, take me, for example. It took me a while to even realize that I had a product testimony. It wasn't until, like, I was using the sprays, and then kind of stopped using the sprays because I was like, oh, I don't think I noticed any difference. Started to notice a difference, got right back on the sprays and knew that that's where I needed to be forever and ever. So, you know, I don't suggest that you do that, but I'm just saying that's why it took me a little bit longer. Because like I always tell people, the one question they ask me is, how quickly does it work? And I said, here's what I've noticed. The healthier you are, the longer it takes for you to notice what your results are. Mm-hmm. You know, usually the sicker you are, you're going to notice instantly because you've either been dealing with pain, you've been dealing with a problem, you've been taking medication, and all of a sudden you don't need those things anymore. So it's a quicker indicator. So people who are healthier, sometimes it takes them a little while to figure out what is it that's changed? What is it that I'm not feeling anymore that I used to feel? So a lot of times when I'm talking to new clients, I say, what is it that you're feeling now that you would like to not feel later? That way we can identify the sprays that are going to work for you, get you on a nice regimen, and then now you know what you should be looking for to know what's going to happen so you can identify that a little bit quicker. But that doesn't happen unless you're a product of the product. So we want to teach people this, because even if someone wakes up one day and they say, you know what, things in my life have changed, I'm not going to grow the business, we want them to still stay on the auto ship, because that's really how you get your car bonus. That's how you get your freedom points. And your freedom points is the residual income. The wealth that you're getting in the front end, that's great. Okay, that's going to get you all the things that you want in life. But what's going to leave a legacy to your kids? What's going to allow you to get out of the 9-to-5? What's going to allow you the freedom of whatever it is that you want to do in life is going to be building that back office on those auto ships. So you want to get people on using the products every single day so that whether or not they join, whether or not they join the business, whether or not they grow their business, they're still using those products every single month. You're still having products move through the marketplace so that you can still get paid either at a retail aspect or in your back office as maybe just a customer, which you guys know you can do that, right? You can sign people up. They can spend $50. They can get on a, you know, 4-spray auto ship, which is actually 5 sprays now. So totally increase the value. You know, if you think about it like this, I sold 2 sprays this weekend and I said, yeah, okay, this is going to be $50 for these 2. But, you know, if you signed up on an auto ship, you can spend $72 and get 5 sprays. And they're like, what? So why would I give you $50 when I can spend $72 and get 5 sprays? So yeah, that's always an option for you guys. So never overlook the power of just a customer. A business isn't going to be right for everybody. So meet people at their needs wherever they're at. That's another thing that helps duplicate, because they might just join up at the $50. All of a sudden they're using the sprays. They're telling everybody about their testimony and they're like, I think I'm going to upgrade because I should probably get paid for all these recommendations. Another one is get people plugged in. You know, I love what Brenda Hall said. She said after she signed up people, they had to get on the call. That's what we do. We get on the calls every single day. That's what we have to do. And so, you know, a lot of people, they think it's optional. And of course it's optional. You know, nobody's checking in. We're not having any, you know, this is your own business. You can do what you want to do. But we found that the people who stayed plugged in, sometimes they'll be on the call and maybe their business is going a little sluggish. Maybe they're not doing the things that they want to do. And all of a sudden they'll hear a testimony. They'll hear some new person get on with lots of excitement and it'll just boom, re-energize them to do the things that they want to do. Oh my goodness, I'm over time. I'm moving to the point. So you want to make sure that you get people plugged in. We have daily calls. We have Tuesday, Thursday calls at 5 and 6 p.m. You know, look on the calendar. Go to winwith10.com/calendar. Look at the events that are in your area. Make sure that you tell people that they need to get plugged in, because here's the thing. If you leave the business for whatever reason, or you stop running, you stop growing your business because maybe, you know, something happened in your personal life that you have to take care of. When you get people plugged into another system, then it doesn't matter whether you're there or not. They'll be plugged in. They'll have their people plugged in. They'll still be energized and they'll still be growing the business. Again, this is all about the leverage. Take advantage of the fact that Pastor Denise and Pastor Dale do these calls every single day. You know, take advantage of Pat Lowe and, you know, Thaddeus and their Tuesday, Thursday calls. Take advantage that the leaders are doing that, because then you don't have to do it. You should do it, but you don't have to, and now you can utilize them doing it. And then finally, a couple last points. Phone tree, make sure that you're using the phone tree, the text tree. Make sure that when you get something, you're passing it on to your team. Teach them to do the same thing. We say that all the time, but sometimes I think we forget. We get those messages and we're like, oh, that's so sweet. Pastor Denise texted me this morning. I'm so glad she texts me every morning and lets me know about the calls. Yes, it's for you. She loves you, but it's actually for your team too. So make sure you're passing those on. Don't get into management mode. You know, this is the time in the business where there's just so much energy. There's so much excitement and people are just blowing everything out of the water that you don't want to say, well, I got my 2. I'm good. I'm totally good. I'm just going to let them work and do the business, because this is the opportunity to grow a huge network marketing, a huge organization, because you're first to market. You know, sell energy. I hope you guys know the power of sell energy. First to market. Glutathione has never been in a spray form. So no one is even saying, well, I've heard of those D3 spray. I've heard of the B Boost spray. No. This is first to market with the cell energy. And I'm telling you guys, I can totally tell the difference between a day on cell energy and a day not on cell energy. I am just on point. So you want to make sure that you don't get into management mode, you know, but also don't recruit more people than you can help teach the system to. So if you bring in 10 people, you got to know that your job, you know, till they get there to an executive, is to help them get there too and help them teach the other people to get there too. So that's really, really important. And then finally, be the leader that you want to follow, because people are going to do what you do and not what you say. So, you know, we can sit up here and we can say all of these things all the time, and they're really, really great. But you really want to cultivate that team, and you want to cultivate the things that you're talking about are the things that you actually do in person. So if you tell someone, okay, you know, I want you to make sure that you have a meeting with your team and let them know all this stuff, and then you hang up the phone, and then they realize, what stuff are you talking about? I never even got that meeting with you. So why are you telling me to have a meeting with them when I don't even know what I'm supposed to tell you? So from the moment that you start introducing this business to people is the moment that the duplication starts, because they're going to see, you know, what did you do? Was that easy or was that hard? Which is going to determine whether or not they're going to do it. If you say, okay, come into this business, you need to sponsor 20 people on the left and 20 people on the right, and that's how you're going to grow your organization, they're going to be like, whoa. But if you come in and say, you need to sponsor one person on the left, one person on the right, and until you do that, I am here for you. All the way until you do that, we are a team. We're doing this together. I'm going to help you reach that goal. And then even once you get your two people, I will help you teach them how to get their two people. So that's what my goal is for you. That's my commitment to you. And when you start to teach that and you start to show that to people, imagine how that duplicates down the line, because then once they've gone off and they've gotten their two people and they've gotten helped them to get their two people, they don't really need you anymore. And now that's when you start to get to be able to take advantage of the leverage that network marketing offers. So I'd like to thank Paul Jackson for his kind words and just saying, you know, we all need to be reminded of some of these fundamentals, especially in this early time when we're really starting to ramp up and the business is really starting to take off. We really want to teach those fundamentals because, you know, one of the things I love about when we go and meet together, and I know I'm running over time, guys, I'm really trying to wrap it up, but one of the things I love when we meet together is that it's really like a family reunion, because Mel and Amy really wanted this culture of family, you know, yeah. So when we go back, you see lots of hugs and lots of how are you and how are your kids, even though that might be the only time that we've seen them in the last 90 days. But that's the kind of team that we're cultivating here. But along with that kind of culture, we also want to make sure that we're teaching the right systems to people, a system that's easy, a system that duplicates. And that's what the power of a binary, especially a dual core double binary, is really teaching that system. You get to, and you help them to get to, and your sponsor should be doing the same for you. And so I think someone said it last week, I couldn't remember who it was, but they said we need to reach out and find those people in our organization that maybe we've left off. Don't worry about it. Apologize, get back on the ball, and just say, hey, my commitment to you is to help you get to Team Builder. Let's go and relook. Let's get out the memory jogger again. Let's do some three-way calls. Let's get a team. Let's get a TTP scheduled for you. So reach into your no man shall be left behind. You know, let's get those people to Team Builder so they can activate, so that they can take advantage of it, because it's always better when we do it together. Sorry, Pastor Denise, I'm wrapping up. I'm done. Thank you.
No, that's been Keisha is great information. It's great that everyone that is a part of 10. And want to grow their business, is very important to know that is our simple system. Our simple system is the power of two. And I think as soon as you grasp that and understand that, it'd be like an aha moment. Oh, I got it. I see it. Boy, why didn't I see that before? But also remember that when you bring your two in, you don't just sit. You're not finished once you bring your two in. That's okay, I got my two. Now let me see this thing work. No, you still got to work it, because you have to make sure all down through your organization that everyone that comes in your organization brings their two. So, yes, bring your two. Do you have to stop that two? No, of course not. You can sponsor as many as you want. But once you have your two, that's not the time to sit on the sideline. That's when you, like Amy says, continue to sponsor. Sponsor. But make sure everyone in your team and in your organization has their two, so that everyone is benefiting and growing. So, Nikisha, thank you for sharing that. You know, we are the first, like Keisha also said, we're the first to market item and sprays. That puts us ahead of the trend. So we do know that many, many millionaires are going to be made from this compensation plan from Team Effort Network. We know that because of the health and wellness industry is, like Gil said, is a billion-dollar industry going into a trillion-dollar industry. So we already know that, but we should be expecting that. It's like Nikisha, when I posted that picture of that one room that Pastor Dylan and I had, that one guest that we had, you know, and looking at that room, but looking at where we are now. And I remember standing in my basement just last week, and we were finishing a TTP, and I said, wow. Because I'm looking at all the people that come on Thursdays. I said, wow, there's going to be so many millionaires that's going to be birthed out of this basement. And that's a good feeling, though, that you're hosting an event where you have these wonderful people that are coming to make a difference in their lives and their health and their family and in the world. And you get to stand back and you get to look and see the big picture. And I thought, wow, I just begin to see it. There's going to be so many millionaires that's going to be birthed out of this basement. And that's just a fact. It's just a fact. So, family, just listen to this. Keep this day belongs to you. Never will there be another day like this one. Just understand, each day is unique. There's something you can do within each day that will make a difference for the rest of your life, not just tomorrow, but there's something that you can do today that's going to make a difference in the rest of your life. And in this day, this now present that we're in, you have within you the power to change not only your life, but the many lives that you encounter each and every day. People are searching for a new and a better way to live and a better way to enjoy life. People are in search of that. They're just searching for a better way to be happy, a better way to live, a better way to get more energy. That's what's at the top of people's list when they wake up this morning. How can I feel better today? And we have the answer for that, family. So stop and look around you. Look at the faces of the people that God allows in your presence each and every day. Just stop and look at their faces. Look at the stories that their face alone tells, the people that you know, the people that you don't know. And then ask yourself, do you think that it's by chance that these people are within 3 feet of you? You think it's by chance a total stranger that you've never met before is within 3 feet of you? There's something that you can say to that person right now that will change their life. Then ask yourself, what can I do? What can I do to help this person? Why is this person in my presence? What can I do to help them? And then with no hesitation, do what's in your heart to do. Just do it. Be the difference in that person's life, because that person will be the difference in someone else's life. And God wants us to, He wants to use you to make a difference in this world. And remember, family, Jesus came to give us life, but not just to give it to us, but to give it to us abundantly. So let's live this abundant life. Let's stop living melancholy and mediocre. Let's live the abundant life. And if you're going to dream, dream big, because as big as this world is, guess what? The world is empty without your dream. So dream big. Right, Nakisha Vaughn?
Absolutely. Dream big, Ken family. You deserve it.
Yeah, so we're going to reach out to the UK now with our quote for today. Anita Poole, are you there with our quote for today?
Yes, I'm here. Can you hear me okay, Denise?
Yes, we can. Anita, how are you?
I am great. I am excited about the week ahead. I am clearing my diary today for the rest of the week so that I can devote more time to DEN. And, yeah, very, very excited, especially now we're open in the UK as well. So absolutely great training always on a Monday. Nakisha and, yeah, Paul Jackson, if you're on, that was a really, really great call on Friday as well. So, today, Mondays are always about a bit of personal development and learning for the TEN opportunity and my video talk and moving forward for the rest of the week. So Rosalind S. Yellow said, excuse me, somebody just come into the video call and I'll talk about that in a second. She said, the excitement of learning separates youth from age. As long as you're learning, however, you're not old. And that's what's very exciting also about TEN and the whole parent company TEI. It's anyone over 18, whether they're young or old, can join. And no matter what their experience, they can make their dreams happen. So really, really exciting. And, of course, all one needs really is passion. So Ralph Waldo Emerson said, passion rebuilds the world for the youth. It makes all things alive and significant. But at the end of the day, we can have as much passion as ever. However, if we're not leading with doing what we say, exactly what Nikisha said, that's where the trick is, folks. Ray Kroc said the quality of a true leader is reflected in the standards they set for themselves. So we've got to go out there and leverage, and our teams will go out there and leverage. So Nikisha talked quite a bit about leverage, and yeah, the way I teach leverage is find two and help those find two. Find two and help those find two. That makes you team builder, that makes you executive, and that's where the duplication lies, because the team will keep doing that. So, leverage. John Greenleaf Whittier said, as a small business person, we have no greater leverage than the truth. And the truth here is that the TEN sprays and the My Video Talk tools are unprecedented, and the pay plan is unprecedented. So we can go out there with the truth, and we can really make a big difference in people's lives. So Warren Buffett said, you don't really have to know it all. And that's what Mel and Amy always say to us. You don't have to know it all before you start. Don't wait to learn it all. Start today. So Warren Buffett's actual quote was, when you combine ignorance and leverage, you get some amazing, interesting results. So you can actually be ignorant of all the finer details, but just by plugging into the trainings, plugging in your prospects into the three-way calls, into the broadcasts, into the video calls, into the TTPs, and using the leaders, find two, help those find two, and you can achieve amazing results. So, folks, I'm there right now, every day, 4:30 UK time, which is 11:30 EST, which is 8:30 PST, on the video call at join.myvideocall.com, http://join.myvideocall.com. It's a free service. It's using the My Video Talk tools to actually talk about TEN, whether you've got questions, whether you can't access on a phone call, or your team can't access on a phone call, these TEI calls, you can come in at that time, you can hear the announcements, hear the end of the call, which is on speakerphone in the video call, and I stay on for 10, 15 minutes for three-way calls for questions if anyone needs to see the actual tools or see the actual sprays. You can see it live on video, and you can meet the leaders live on video. So, you know, everything's down there on the calendar. Let's go to it, folks. Back to you, Denise and Nikisha.
Thank you, Anita. Anita, now, when they join you on the video call, what is the name of the event so they'll know?
Okay, yes, the meeting name. Great, Denise, thanks for asking that. The meeting name, when you go on that website, join.myvideocall.com, company site, it will just ask you to enter your name in the box. That's all you do, put your name in, and in the meeting name, just type in Anita, lowercase, A-N-I-T-A, all lowercase, and you can just access it free and see me there, see others there.
That's wonderful. Thank you. And that goes to show you another one of the powerful tools that we have with in the My Video Talk suite. So, Anita, you've already seen her on the My Video Talk broadcast. Now she's going to be using the My Video Talk call. So this is another tool for those of you who want to maximize all the things that are offered through Team Effort International. My Video Talk are some powerful tools that you want to start using to promote and to brand your business. So to join Anita, that's go to join.myvideocall.com. Now, when you type it in your browser, you have to put in the HTTP, you know, :// www, and then join.myvideocall.com. Then you're going to click in as a guest, and the meeting name is Anita. And there you will be live. You'll see Anita along with other great leaders that are going to call in from around the globe. Everyone is on the screen. Everyone can see each other. Everyone can hear each other. So if you have some time, just go ahead and tap into that and see how Anita is using that tool and many other of us that are using these tools with My Video Talk. But family, it's been a great call today. Coach Nikisha Bond, thank you so much on emphasizing the power of two. We should all be thinking the power of two, because that's how simple duplication plan, just the power of two, getting your two and making sure those two get their two and their two get their two all down into the organization. Well, don't forget to join the Spanish call. For those who have Spanish-speaking guests, the Spanish call is going to start in about 30 minutes right at the same number, same access code. So have your Spanish-speaking friends to dial in so they can learn and hear all the great things that are happening here in Team Effort Network. Thank you for being here with us today. We look forward to having each and every one of you back again tomorrow morning to hear more great things that are happening in Team Effort Network. 8 o'clock a.m. Pacific, 11 o'clock a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And family, know this, you are loved and you are greatly appreciated. God bless you all and have a great, prosperous day on purpose. Mwah.